diving here.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Watch out, watch out.
Most of that second half lead. Great fighting spirit from Vision Moose. No, 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 that's not possible, surely.
Tekad berapi-api untuk meraih kemenangan membuat atlet tapak bulu tak peduli. Walau dirinya harus jatuh bangun di lapangan. Seperti deretan pemain badminton berikut ini, yang rela nyosor demi meraih poin. Let's check it out. Watanabe dan Akira Koga tampil habis-habisan lantaran negaranya tertinggal 1-2 atas Indonesia. Di sisi lain, Fajri juga tak ingin kalah. Alhasil, duel sengit berpeluh keringat tersaji, salah satunya saat Watanabe terseret jauh di akhir game pembuka ini Spotlighter.
Did he make that save? Full tumble there as well.
Pertaruhan gengsi menjadi bumbu panas setiap Indonesia dan Malaysia bertemu. Tentu saja tak ada yang ingin malu, sehingga pebulu tangkis kedua negara rela jatuh bangun. Seperti yang dilakukan Go Ye Chi, pasca interval game kedua Spotlighter.
What a get! What a get! Unbelievable!
Wang Yiliu Huang Dongping selaku unggulan pertama mungkin telah menduga akan bermain rubber game kontra unggulan 4 Watanabe Higashino Spotlighter. Tapi Wang Yiliu tak pernah mengira dirinya bakal merasakan sakit seperti ini.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Watch out, watch out.
We might have a small break here because we need to adjust.
David versus Goliath adalah ungkapan yang sangat identik dalam dunia olahraga, tak terkecuali tepak bulu badminton lovers. Buktinya, Shiwiki yang berlabel unggulan 3 dibuat frustasi oleh perjuangan wakil Republik Ceko, Adam Medrek, pada awal set kedua.
Twice diving here and got away with it. Can you believe it? Whoa! Maybe that was from his opponent. First this one, getting up on the next one, diving once again. What an easy miss. Spirit here by Adam Mendrick. Have a look at that. Yuchi. Oh, maybe it was just off.
Meski menghadapi jagoan tuan rumah, Su Cheng Zhangnan tetap agresif. Namun Yong Dae Yong Sewong yang didukung penuh, publik Korea Selatan mengeluarkan defense kokohnya. Alhasil rally sengit ini pun tersaji, hingga Su Cheng dan Yong Dae nyosor di lapangan.
Lee can't. Oh, he got back on his feet. Well, he wasn't on his feet. He played it anyway. New dives and saves, and Lee plays. Oh, what a towel! Magnificent. What badminton that was. Watch Lee here when he dives and then tries to get back on his feet, but he's only halfway up when it comes back at him. And, oh, amazing.
Setiap atlet sepak bulu akan mengerahkan segala kekuatannya jika telah mencapai final, termasuk yang ditunjukkan oleh Go Zhonghua sebelum memasuki interval game pembuka Spotlighter. Walau badannya harus terseret di lapangan, Go tetap berhasil menambah poin.
Well, it wasn't just the initial get, it was the way he got back on his feet so quickly to win the point. That was terrific to watch.
Amazing dive. Prestasi Fitting Haas memang tak sementara Peter Gay ataupun juniornya Victor Axelsen dan Anders Antonsen. Namun pebulu tangkis Denmark ini punya semangat juang tinggi. Ya, Fitting Haas rela jatuh bangun demi meraih kemenangan Spotlighter. Contohnya saat bersua Lee Chong Wei ini.
Fighting spirit from Vittinghus. No, 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 that's not possible, surely. Come on, man.
That just says everything about Hans Christian Vittinghus. Willing to put himself through hell to win one rally. With three times on the floor.
And what a wonderful sporting gesture. Well, that is...
Jika tunggal putra ada Hans Christian Fitting Haas, maka di sektor ganda putra ada Luya. Duet asal China Taipei ini sangat gemar menunjukkan diving defense saat digempur habis-habisan lawannya. Dan inilah salah satu momen ketika Luya terseret di lapangan.
I do not believe it. Sensational. What a rally. Two dives. Chinese Taipei. Look at that. Full length. Then his partner. Oh, he was going for a third. I don't believe it. Look at that. Look at the athletic ability. And look at the commitment.
Terakhir ada perjuangan tak kenal lelah yang ditunjukkan oleh duet Chalompon Nantakan. Ganda putra milik Thailand ini memberi perlawanan sengit kepada The Daddies. Mereka bahkan berulang kali mengepel lapangan seperti momen berikut Spotlighter.
Oh, that's clever. That was a moment of magic from Endra Setia one. That one